We'll be finding out what made M&EK make that noise later on in the show.
And I spoke to the lovely Hailee Steinfeld, where I asked her,
is there something going on between you and Shawn Mendes?
Am I blushing?
We'll be seeing what went down at the Q Awards where this happened.
My bladder is full of urine.
My bladder is full of urine. My bladder is full of urine.
But first, I caught up with Little Mix to test how much they really know about each other.
Hello, Little Mix.
Hello. Hello.
So we're going to play a game. Mm-hmm. You're in your teams already. You two v you two.
Yep.
And it's a test to see how well you know each other.
Round one.
You have to guess the missing word from the headline about your partners. So it's kind of like half how much you read the papers and half how much you know about them.
Okay.
Alright, ready. Your first headline is, Little Mix's Jade reveals a massive blank.
A massive...
Alright, I'm going to give you the
countdown. We're just going to say a massive secret, something to do with the band.
Okay. Alright, so Lil Mix's Jade reveals a massive crush on star Nick Jonas.
Oh, it's going to haunt me for it.
Oh, man. Is this real? Do you actually
think
this?
No, it's not even true. You know what happened? I did like a comedy thing pretending to be a super fan of Nick Jonas. And now it's literally everywhere, and people think I'm a stalker of him, and it's really embarrassing.
Have you ever met him?
Oh my goodness.
No, but he started following her because
he followed you because of
I reckon he's seen that, and then
he likes her pictures on Instagram.
Yeah, yeah, Nick Jonas is on to you. He's looking for you.
Nick, stop Instagramming and ask her out.
He wants the
food. All right, okay. So this round is basically an Instagram-y kind of round. We've got pictures of you that we've taken from your Instagrams and we've tampered with them a little bit.
Okay.
So you have to guess where you were. We put her on a boat, but yeah, where Jade, was she actually?
Jade is lacing up her boots for America's Got Talent.
Yes,
babe. That is easy as well.
That is
that's really easy.
I would have guessed that.
I took that picture.
So Jade and Nick Jonas, people, how cute would that be?
Nake.
Jade.
Tiny little Jonas.
Loads of
little Jonas, where are you going?
Yeah, the full quiz will be out tomorrow if you want to look up for that one.
And if you want to win these signed photos, what you've got to do is head to our Instagram, leave your funniest caption, and whoever makes us laugh the most will get them in the post.
Now it's time for one of Vivo's favourite collaborations. We've got M&EK, we've got Zara Larsson, and they popped in to ask each other some really, really awkward questions. Who was your worst kiss?
The first kiss with my boyfriend. We were so nervous, and it was just like really awkward. But after that, it was good.
My worst kiss was like, this guy was a biter. You know, like.
Oh, no.
Like.
Oh. Yeah. What would you like to apologize your teachers for?
Probably for wasting their time and trying to make me a mathematician. Didn't work out.
It was not like I was a great student because like you, I skipped a lot of classes.
I never said I skipped classes.
But you did.
I never did. Never did.
What? Like, so yeah, okay.
I was in a Catholic school, man. I was like, I was not trying to skip no classes.
All right. Like, I skipped a lot of classes. Your favorite part of the Never Forget You?
Till the day I die.
Till
the day I die.
I do like the ad-lib you do.
Da,
I like that, I like when you did the. What do I smell like?
I think you smell like washed clothes, and that's a really good smell.
I'm really nervous.
Some kind of flower,
like a lady kind of flower.
What do you guys reckon I smell like? Right, left.
Warm boy, humid.
That's me, moist till the end. Here's Hailee.
Hailee, welcome to Triple V.
Thank you.
Thank you for taking time out to chat to me.
Yeah, thank you.
And we've got gorgeous weather. I don't know if you can see this on the camera. It's like,
I mean, look at you. You're just
glowing.
In this. I don't have any sun to work off of right now, but I have a light. So
I want to talk about your music. Love Myself. Mm-hmm. The video is quite lovely and quite an intimate video in some aspects. You've got like real life people. Did they have any clue that they were being filmed?
No, I mean afterwards, really? Obviously.
Okay.
I mean, they just want to release, but no, they had no idea that they were being filmed, and the idea sort of behind
that was doing a social experiment and mm-hmm. putting a mirrored box in downtown LA that had the words Love Myself written across it.
Yep.
And just kind of seeing how people sort of look at themselves and embrace themselves.
We know that you've had an amazing duet with Shawn Mendes.
Yeah.
Now, when you did that duet with him, the internet went crazy because yeah. people started putting you together. It was like, what would you do if it was like Shawn and Shaylee?
No. Oh my God.
Yeah, Shaylee.
Oh, nice.
Like combining yourself together.
Okay.
Now, is there something going on between you and Shawn Mendes?
Am I blushing? Because this is like so. Yeah, it's been, I guess it's out, so. No. Shawn's a really great friend.
Incredibly talented.
Ridiculously talented.
Yeah.
He was so supportive and just so genuine, and
nice.
I have met very few guys my age. That are like that. So I really do admire him.
We have hope for Shaylee. That's good.
There's a ridiculous amount of award ceremonies about it at the minute. So what has Charlie XCX, Slaves, and Years all got in common apart from being humans? They were at the Q Awards and we talked about absolutely nothing in particular. Halloween night, you're playing at the Vivo gig down in Manchester.
Yeah. We just decided our costumes. I'm not going to tell you now, but.
Can you even give us like a broad theme?
Camel toe.
Oh. Camel toe.
Oh, wow. He's not wrong.
Are there any people here that you like really want to go up and talk to, like after dinner, like Tom Jones or? Yeah.
I don't know. Duran Duran are here, and my mum's got a really big crush on Simon. So
selfie.
Selfie. Maybe like number swap. That kind of thing. Like,
for mum.
Yeah, for mum. See how that goes. That's my plan.
Hello. Mwah.
My
bladder is full of urine.
My bladder is full of urine. My bladder is full of urine. Who are those guys? I recognize them. Are they
there? It's Duran Duran.
Her name is Rio.
Yeah, that's the one. That's the one.
We're just here for the food, you know.
It's now time for everyone's favorite video roundup. Big Vids. Tori Kelly, it's over to you.
The number one video in the world this month is
Pia Mia.
So she topped our new artist chart and went Vivo certified after getting 100 million views on her tune. Congratulations. Here's what she had to say about the news.
I literally died when I found out that Do It Again was Vivo certified. Like 100 million views, like what? Like how is that even possible? I don't know, that's pretty crazy to me. I'm really thankful, so I love you, thanks.
Love you too, babes.
And now it's time for the video that broke the internet.
Of course, the video that broke the internet this month was Adele's. Broke Viva records by racking up a whopping 27.7 million views in 24 hours, smashing Taylor Swift's previous record of 20.1 million for Bad Blood. But the video hasn't been without its controversies.
Yeah, her fans are freaking out on Twitter because in 2015, nobody should be using a flip phone. There shouldn't be a phone box in the middle of the woods. And people are genuinely wondering why she's dating Dixon off of 90210.
Huh? And finally, it's time for personal fave.
This next video includes a couple of different things. It has a post-apocalyptic wasteland with lots of burning cars, an artist called Cara Marie Orsted, who's called Moo, and the track title Kamikaze. Here it is.
In that video.
She's kind of like a mix between MIA and Gwen Stefani,
oh, yeah.
2015 combined.
Yeah, I like it. So me and Maya have got to jump on a train to Manchester for Vivo Halloween.
Yeah, but make sure you check back after the weekend for all our live performances and interviews from that night.
And look out for our interviews. We have got Little Mix, Hailee Steinfeld, MNEK and Zara Larsson going up in full next week. We're going to see what's got...